And a Louisville man also appeared in court this morning pleading not guilty to sexually abusing two teenagers. 60-year-old George Cruz is facing charges of rape, sodomy, and 7 counts of sexual abuse. According to arrest records, Cruz had been abusing the teenagers for a few years before his arrest. Officers say he admitted to the abuse in a text message. Cruz's bond is set at $100,000 cash.